Dear students, I, Mr. Chetan Pawar, Assistant Professor and Head, Department of Botany, Gokhale Education Society's Arts, Commerce and Science College, Jowar, welcome you all to this online teaching learning process adapted due to the emergence of COVID-19 pandemic situation. First of all, I would like to congratulate you all for selecting botany as a one of the subjects for your undergraduate course. Today I am going to introduce you the overview of the SYBSC botany course for the academic year 2020-21 as per the Mumbai University syllabus. The SYBSC botany course, it is revised in 2017-18, and according to this course, the SYBSC consists of 3 theory papers and 1 practical paper of botany, out of which the paper number 1, that is a plant diversity, having a paper code USBO301. The second paper, that is the form and function 3, it is having a paper code of USBO302, while the paper number 3, that is having a title Current Trends in Plant Sciences 2 and having a paper code USBO303. All these 3 theory papers, they carry a weightage of 2 credits, while a practical paper which is based on all these 3 theory papers, it carries the weightage of the 3 credits, and it is having a paper code, that is a USBOP3. The marking pattern for the SYBSC botany semester 3 as well as the semester 4, from the paper number 1, that is a plant diversity, having a paper code USBO301, the theory paper will be of 100 marks, while the practical paper, it will carry the 50 marks. And total, this paper number 1, it carries 150 marks. Similarly, the paper number 2, that is a form and functions 2, having a paper code USBO302, having a theory paper of 100 marks and practical paper of 50 marks, and total 150 marks. While the third paper, that is a current trends in plant sciences 1, it is having a paper code, that is a USBO303, and it also carries the theory paper of 100 marks and practical paper of 50 marks, that means total 150 marks. So totally the SYBSC botany subject carries the 300 marks for the theory and 150 marks for a single paper of the practical. Total marks for the botany subject in SYBSC, that is a 450. Similar is the case for the other subject, such as the chemistry, and the remaining marks, 100 marks will be there for the FC. The overview of the botany syllabus. I have already told you that in the SYBSC, the botany subject, it is having the 3 theory subjects, the 3 papers. The first paper, that is a plant diversity, it is having the 3 units. The first unit is based on the thallophyta and bryophyta. Second unit is from angiosperms, and third unit is the modern techniques to study the plant diversity. The each topic or each unit in the every paper, it carries or it is having a 15 lectures. It is of 15 lectures. Similarly, the paper number 2, that is a form and function 2, it is having 3 units. The first unit, it is cell biology. Second unit from the cytogenetics. While the third unit, it is from the molecular biology. The paper number 3, that is a current trends in plant sciences. This paper also carries the 3 units. The first unit, it is from the pharmacognosy and phytochemistry. Second unit, that is a forestry and economic botany. While the third unit, it is the industry based on the plant products. The every unit, it is having a 15, it is of 15 lectures. Then the question paper pattern for the theory examination, that is a semester end theory examination, there will be the 5 questions, each question carrying the 20 marks. The first question, it is subdivided into the two sub questions. The sub question A, it is having the multiple choice type of the questions, which is based on all the 3 units of the theory. The total questions asked will be 10, out of which the student has to solve all the 10 questions, each carrying the 1 marks, that means the total 10 marks. From question number 1, the sub question B, it is having the one line answer type of questions. These questions are based on all the 3 units, and there will be the 5 questions student has to attempt or solve all the 5 questions, each carrying 2 marks, that means total 10 marks. Then question number 2, it is of long answer type of question. It is based on unit 1 only, and the total questions asked within this question is the 4, out of which student has to solve the 2 questions, each one carrying 10 marks, that means total 20 marks for this question. Similarly, there again the question number 3 and 4, which are based on the unit 2 and unit 3. The last question, question number 5, it is of short answer type of questions, where the questions will be based on all 3 units, and this question carries the 6 small or short answer questions, out of which student has to solve the 4 questions, each one carrying 5 marks, that means the total 20 marks will be there. In this way, the total 100 marks theory question paper will be there. There are some notes, that means student has to acquire the minimum 20 marks to get passed in the practical paper, every practical paper. There will be the field excursions for the habitat studies, which are compulsory for the students, and within these, the one should be beyond the local area. Then student has to submit the certified journal and field report to appear for the practical examination, and student can download the detailed descriptive syllabus for the SYBSC from the Mumbai University website, that is the mumbaiuniversity.ac.in. Thank you.